Claudette has a very strong case.
Of what? Wandering foot? Hey, Ben Hey!
No one say another word. I'll be handling the case from here.
Robobot, what the hell are you doing?
It's not what I'm doing, it's what I did. I.E. downloaded the entire television catalog of David E. Kelly and got my law degree online.
This is your lawyer?
You're keeping up. Good job.
Robobot, make this go away.
Sure, which package do you want? The Boston Legal, Ally McBeal, or L.A. Law?
The cheapest one you've got.
Yikes. Harry's Law it is. Who went 10 rounds with that mint? Well, that's finished. Turned out Claudette wanted a very reasonable settlement.
Oh, thank God.
And I told her she could shove it.
What? Why?
Because I've watched over 500 hours of courtroom drama where the case always goes to trial and the good guys always win. Buckle up, you just got front row seats to the trial of the century.
These aren't case files. They're Boston Legal scripts.
Where's Robobot?
Ladies and gentlemen. Sorry, thought I'd turn it off and I just started it over. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury.
This is not a jury trial.
Well, that seems much less dramatic. I mean, where's my eyeline?
I don't care.
Then objection.
The idiot's objection is overruled.
I'm beginning to think this David E. Kelly is full of shit.
There you have it, Your Honor. Straight from the horse's mouth.
I'm not a horse. I'm a cat.
Objection. The witness is leading the attorney.
That is not a thing.
Cooch, just to make it clear to everyone, and for the record, are you a person or are you a cat?
I'm a cat?
No further questions.
Did you tell him to call Cooch to the stand?
Of course I did. I felt the need to prove to you that you can't always do everything yourself.
What?
Not that hard to figure out. In fact, I calculate that your robot will put it all together in 3, 2, 1. Wow, I thought it was obvious.
David E. Kelly's about to pop a boner in his grave.
I think he's still alive.
Let me have my moment, please. Moreland, I think this is where you're overcome with rage and take a swing at me.
Robobot, you're not in a television show.
Oh, wait, here it comes.
Ah! Ah! Oh!